Right, so I'm just going to show you performing a leak test on this large circular rebreathing system. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to close the hole valve. Then I'm just going to fill up my breathing by turning off the ventilator and just using the flush valve today. So that's full. So I've included the end of the circuit that would normally be for the patient. And so, as you can see, there's no leakages so far because the bag is still up. It's got to push itself all the way up. So that's me trying to make it go down further, and it's not. So normally you wait about a minute or more to see if the bag starts to deflate. And if it starts to deflate, it means it's somewhere in here, or even the bag itself, that there's a hole, and that we need to replace this circuit. Just waiting, so I've got my hands still putting the end. So now I'm going to open the pop-off valve because that means that there's no leaks, as you can see, and I'm just going to let another just so we have it open all the time. So let's just open it up and let all the air out. And that means that we don't have any leaks in our system.